about a steel cage match on CZW.
No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Not today. Too fast. Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Take a look at that again. Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan. Whoa! Climbing out might not have been such a good idea.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And he gets out of the way.
Right on the kidneys.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Well, and he's scrambling.
And brought right down.
Here we go.
That's it. He's done.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. And he dodges that one.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire... Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
What do we got here? And he gets leveled.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
How does he do that?
Sooner or later, you have to believe the steel cage is going to play a major role in the outcome of this match.
Oh, that goes without saying. It's just a matter of time. And whoever uses the cage first will undoubtedly have the advantage.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Is this it?
The pile driver's gonna end this thing.
I love a good pile driver.
He's setting it up.
Ah! That's it. He's out. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two, three. Oh, wow, what a win. I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Think you can tell us what to do. Think you can tell us what to win. Think you better. Yeah, you better get ready to bow to the master.
That move right there is what broke Stone Cold to be lost. You see that people.
Here's your winner, the Nightmare, John Knight.
What a ferocious conclusion to this steel cage match.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
Destroy you and your boys.